Pull up in that Suvis. Pull up in that Suvis. Whole gang pull up in that.
A collegiate wrestling standout and the biggest thing coming, Brock Lesnar.
The following is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Look at the size of this kid. I can see why they're calling him the next big thing. Next level power, top tier wrestling skill, amazing agility. He's not next, Cole. He's already here. Here comes the next big thing.
Opponents. First, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
What a rookie year for this young man, Brock Lesnar.
No, you're not kidding. King of the ring, multiple WWE titles, and he main evented WrestleMania. Brock Lesnar has been on a rampage thus far in his career. He's already unseated main eventers and destroyed legends.
Yeah, indeed, his career has grown exponentially in just a matter of months. He's called the next big thing, but he might be the biggest thing already.
Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
You think there's any limit at all to the carnage that's to come here tonight?
Oh, Saxton, you know better. We should expect nothing short of total decimation.
Of course, Lesnar's never one for holding back.
The Beast wins decisively.
The Beast wins by ripping guys apart.
The Beast!
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health. the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Bell rings for a fatal four-way with Brock Lesnar, Brock Lesnar, Brock Lesnar, and Brock Lesnar.
It's going to be difficult to follow the activity in this one, but we'll try our best.
Yeah, so many moving parts in a fatal four-way.
For the victory here. A defiant, they can end it here.
He's got him.
The pin's broken up.
Vicious right forearm.
Suplex, no! Driven down!
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Suplex City! Pop you up to end it here!
This is it! Uh-oh, this is not going to end well!
Standing powerbomb!
Byron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quickly and know when to seize the opportunity?
Absolutely, that could be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
He's taking some good hits.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Delivering the suplex.
Double underhook suplex.
He moves just in time.
This is going to hurt.
Doomsday Saito.
Getting tossed around. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear up. Including us.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. He steps foot in the ring again.
Slam.
Chicken wing underhook.
Suplex.
Gosh.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Fisherman suplex. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Oh my goodness. And some effective offense with that one.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now. Boom, running FT. Here he goes for the win.
What does it take to keep this monster down?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
This one is heading outside, guys.
Will this be enough?
And he stops the count.
Lesnar move.
Clothesline. So effective.
Has his opponent. Powerbomb delivered.
That was an effective attack, guys. Oh, impressive counter. Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
The match alive. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast incarnate with a
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Oh, looking for the pump handle.
He gets back into the ring. And that was an effect.
The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar!
Good night.
Brock could be seconds away. Two! is our winner.
A top-to-bottom, action-packed match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.